Somebody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah, yeah.
Stroker's seeing some love today. It's been a while since this thing's been brought out. I like your snowman duct tape on the coolant lines. Walking in. Got the Stroker piece all loaded up. We're gonna put in some work on the Stroker today. It has a new water pump to put in and a few other things for Chuck Stroker. All right, for those of you who don't know, I'm posting it on the screen right now, but Scooter Swap Shop is coming out here in about 2 weeks from when this video is posted, and we're gonna do a bunch of riding stuff, a bunch of ride outs. So if you guys want to join that and you're in Vegas, make sure you guys check that out. Even if you're not in Vegas and you're in a surrounding state, pull up. And they're bringing out a few badass bikes, and we're gonna do a bunch of fun stuff. So make sure you guys check that out. Make sure you guys check out Scooter Swap Shop and check out their giveaway that they're doing right now. I think they're giving away 2 Zumas, if I remember right. I want to see all the MOPBOYZ out there, as much MOPBOYZ as we can. Show some support. Got some Stroker action going on here today, boys. New water pump, like I said, and everything going in this one. So it's time to get these Strokers running good. Yup. New water pump.
Mm-hmm.
Ready to get the Stroker going. What do you just do on the clutch and everything?
Just put it all back in.
Oh,
new,
so the same
new center spring. I gotta get new clutch springs.
What center spring?
2000.
2000.
New water pump action.
Zip tie action.
A lot of stuff going on right now. I just had my buddy Jeff over here messing with some of the intercooler piping on my car, trying to figure out the last little bits to the 1JZ puzzle. But Chuck just got his Elite thrown back together. Got the new water pump in there. It's running good right now. Still needs a little tuning, so I think we're going to go out and on the Strokers and maybe hit a little bit of tuning and some riding. I still gotta figure out my wiring situation to get my headlight and taillight going so I can actually be mobbing around at night, because right now I have no headlight. So it kind of limits us a little bit, but we'll get some riding in before the sun goes down right now.
It's nice out.
The MOPBOYZ beanie.
Stoked, bro.
All right, about to throw on the GoPro, get a little Stroker action in today, boys. Chuck's got his Stroker over with the new water pump on it. First time we're about to ride the Strokers together, so.
Yup! Yup! For this gearing, it was hanging!
That 250. A whip for sure could be the 250.
He don't want no smoke! I got a cape going on. Fuck it. It almost felt like my spark plug popped off. It was right when I hit that bump. Yup. Something knocked it right off.
That's wild.
I hit a bump and my spark plug wire felt popped off. We gotta trim out my seat on the inside so it stops hitting on the seat. Other than that, Stroke is feeling pretty good. We're gonna hit some minor tuning and then we're ready for some ride outs when the Scooter Swap Shop boys pull up out here, man. It's gonna be fun. Some fast scooters ripping around town. What's up, dog? What's up again? We'll cruise it. So we just had a little issue. We changed the spark plug on it. Hopefully she stays on because my seat basically hits my plug. I think I hit a bump earlier and we looked at it and the plug was a little messed up. So my plug wire is falling off. But hopefully this new plug fixes the issue. Get us home. Because it's getting dark and your boy's got no headlight. Just dirtied my whole glove though, ruined the glove piece, bro. Might be able to wash it out. I don't want to hit a bump, bro. Yup, that's what I like to see, Chuck. Right there, baby. Yup. That's what's up, bro.
That's gonna do it for the Stroker stuff today. We got Chuck's Stroker back alive after putting in the new water pump, and we just put some more miles on my Stroker, and so far so good. I just need to trim out the seat like you saw where I was hitting my spark plug. My spark plug wire actually came off. So fix that little issue and we're ready for some riding. Like I said, make sure you guys check the dates for the scooter swap shop when they're coming out here. I don't even know if we're doing a ride out, but I'm sure we're gonna do something with a bunch of scooters and have some fun. So make sure you guys check that out. I wanna see all the mop boys out there. That's gonna do it for this video, guys. Make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video and stay tuned for the next one. I'll see you guys on the next one.